The 20th of April 1960 is in 50 years. How do you intend to celebrate it? Snort crack and frick a stripper. That's the spirit. Crack isn't made for snorting. You're thinking of cocaine. He was talking about the stripper's crack. Get a big whiff before he boinks her. Finally, some good effing food. I'll be 84. I'll smoke weed for the first time. You couldn't pick a better day. It'll be 5 days after my birthday. I may just have a pot cake. Only eat a quarter and wait an hour. You're welcome, old man in the future. We'll have space weed by then. Might have to tone down the dosage on that. Breaker breaker. Come on Earth. This is Rocket Ship 27. Aliens fricked over the carbonator in engine number 4. I'm gonna try to refriculate it and land on Juniper. The thought of 80-year-old me doing anything sexual hurts to think about. The real joke is you think you'd find someone to do sexual things within 50 years. Goddamn. It's obvious that neither of you have worked in a nursing home. I can assure you that old people are freaks and get it on with each other frequently. You just made nursing home sound a lot nicer. I don't know if rampant steez are quite my idea of nice. Retirement homes are just swingers clubs these days. Viagram and old dudes can carry on having sex way more often for way longer. I guess if the guy nicknamed Farting Bob can still get some in a nursing home, then there is still hope for him. Being blind really opens up the playing field inside nursing homes. 4 Viagra, 20 puffs and 69. Dead. Same here. Maybe we can do something together. Maybe chill in boiling blood lakes in hell. Perfect, I'll bring the booze. I'll bring snacks. See you then. By sticking a pocket pussy to the bottom of my bong and f-king the THC into me. Slow clap. I sit on my deathbed with my vision fading and the world swooshing around me. My body going extremely cold. I start to hear the crackle of fire and brimstone as it gets darker before suddenly I hear beeping. I hold on to dear life as I look at my clock and make out the glowing words and numbers screaming 420 of the 20th of April 2069. I chuckle a little bit, blood running from my mouth before clicking my tongue one final time and whispering noise. Gosh, I'll be 70. I'll probably be having a fest with my children and my grandchildren. Hopefully I have some. Most of us on Reddit now will probably be above 60 by 2069, and that's really scary. Most of us on Reddit now will probably be above 60 by 2069. Does anyone under 10 use Reddit? Are PewDiePie submissions? I thought we were 14 now. It'll be the 20th of April 1969 in Europe, so sadly I won't celebrate it. I'll probably be dead anyway. The entire month will be DD042069, though. So we're even better off. But every April for the last 20 years has been DD04/20 in Europe. Yes, but this will be 2069. There's a huge difference. You could just wait for the 69th of April then. A whole century of 420. Jesus, how many of you expect to die before 2069? Edit. A valuable lesson on human mortality was learned today. I'd be 90 years old then. I hope I'll still be alive, but the statistics don't support it. Better stop eating Hot Pockets every day. Negative. I need them to soak up all the booze. Statistics really don't support it now. If I drink enough bourbon, it might pickle me and keep me around that long. Like those monks who eat rocks and sap to become mummies. I figure, hey, if it works I'll get to see 2069. If not, I'm a mummy. Win-win. Celebrating my uncle's 100th birthday, hopefully. Yes, he was born on the 20th of April 1969. We are celebrating 50 today. I'm gonna get my D sucked by my grandkid's grandmother.